I don't know what you're talking about. I hear it now. That's funny. I'm gonna have to listen to that later. It does kind of sound like that. That's weird. Cause that bass line, I wrote that bass line a while ago, and I just used it and then wrote the rest of the song. But I was listening to a lot of Tame Impala when I wrote that bass line. So that makes sense. You see my sick trophy room?
If you are not satisfied with your gift, this unit is not authorized to make exchanges. Please contact your closest Rocco customer service help workshop for further inquiries. This unit is specialized in deploying the
Nobody knows how to do this quest. Shit.
Beginning phase two. Observing effects of formula P on the test subject. Please keep them alive throughout the experiment.
Oh, my gun broke. The Deathclaw is gonna die. Where is it at? I have no idea. Oh, here we go. Time to lose. There it is.
Will the experiments ever end?
I should probably change what game I'm playing. What's the name of the festival that's going on right now in this game? No that? Fasnacht. Alright, I gotta fix my gun. All my guns. What did I just do? I just fucking clicked off so many things. Whatever.
Where are my little elves? No, really? I fear for their safety. Attempt to acquire a Christmas tree has failed. Reason: all trees contained highly dangerous levels of radiation. Mankind is a naughty plague on this gentle planet. Ho, ho, ho.
Not what I meant to do. You like my Valentine's Day suit? Sometimes they do give you clean clothes. A lot of them are very dirty. Like, look at this fucking... I was wearing this suit, but like, look how dirty this suit is. It's just like, trash. And I got this pink one, it's pretty clean. And then I got the jack-o'-lantern suit. And my other suit. Oh yeah, I got the jaguar pants suit. Oh yeah. Dude's just watching me switch through all these suits. Oh shit. All the jokes in this game suck. It's gonna fucking kill me. It's so fucking crazy. Most of these assholes just like to use like the most explosive shit. Sometimes you'll get like 10 people in the same spot firing nukes, and it's just like your game slows to a crawl. Thank you. No. There's PvP, but there's no friendly fire. Unless you, like, initiate it. I think if they shot me and then I shot them, it would initiate it. If we both had PvP on. I've had it happen on accident, though. Fucking die. Like during Christmas, we were dressed as the Grinch and we were like going around stealing people's presents. And I'm pretty sure I fucking joined an event afterward while I was wanted. Everybody killed me. If you're wanted, you can get blown the fuck up. That shit was funny though. My friend was playing the Grinch theme like over VoIP. And we were just stealing people's Christmas presents. Okay, let me show you what I meant. What I mean. All right, you see this Santa Claus robot? Santa robot. During Christmas, in your Collectron station, you get Christmas presents that drop like all kinds of shit. Like this fucking communist outfit. Well, most people lock their Collectron. So my friend was walking up into people's faces and like distracting them while I snuck into the back of their bases and unlocked their Collectron station and stole all their Christmas presents. And then he would blast the fucking Grinch theme out of like Fruity Loops and he would like chop and screw it while we were running away. It was fucking fantastic. I should have streamed that because it was the funniest shit. We did that for hours. We stole so many presents. That was fucking fantastic. I just thought the Grinch thing would be like DMCA, so it would be like pointless. But yeah, I got like everything that you could get out of the Christmas event just from stealing other people's shit. Yeah. You can make a base and make it look like whatever you want anywhere in the world. Like, this is my first house I built. I decorated all this shit myself. That's why it's just a piece of shit. There's just random things everywhere, like flamingos and fridges and this couch that I put all these wind-up toys on. And I got this, like... There's, like, a bunch of servers. All the house... Like, every single fucking... You just find... Like, here's a dude's house right here. And then you can go to it. What's up, Icky? And then, yeah. So this is this dude's house that he built. A lot of people go like really fucking crazy with their houses. And you have a little shop and you can sell. Yeah, only while they're logged in. And then you can sell shit. And you set the prices on everything. Oh my god, this guy's got a bunch of shit. Wait a second. I might need some of this. I'm definitely buying this. Not this. This? Yeah. I should probably buy this too. Whatever. Sweet.
Collecting fun is what I do. I find party supplies for you. Oh, okay. Oh.
this robot's annoying.
It's so fine to see you. I hope you like me too. Little things that you do keep me from being blue.
I'm glad I don't have that robot. It's Fastnacht Day.
The town is abuzz with activity, especially the honey house. Spring is springing. A colega, so spring right into our little celebration.
I think I forgot to get a rested bonus.
How old is this old man, Winter? He's been around longer than I have.
You ready to get less than 30 FPS?
Yeah.
The music's actually really good in this game. I have it turned down a little bit. But that's what always surprised me. Well, just the audio in general is the best part of this game. If you're like in a building with like a metal roof and it's raining, it sounds really fucking cool.
Mary,
you will be charitable and donate to the stockpile of wood.
I've only done this quest like once, so I don't really know what it's supposed to be. That's because I put on a bunch of clothes. I mean, I just look like me. Kind of.
Need eggs.
Oh, this is where you donate eggs. Okay.
Welcome to Helvetia, home of Boshnacht and donuts. Egg count greater than required egg count. Donut function.
It may be called fast knock, but we like to take our time.
I wish I had that robot emote. Everybody else has it. Throw up all over the ground.
Parade march. Start location verified. Mask application commencing.
Thank you. I can't remember how to walk. How do you walk? I don't know. Oh, did you? It's pretty fun. It's Fosnod, dude. There's a parade. No, just like the next five. You just have to make sure none of the robots that are marching get killed by these giant frogs. Maybe. Alright, move this. The frogs aren't even spawning. I don't even think the frogs spawned. They're already marching to the next spot. I hear something. Oh shit. The sun just came out, but I thought it was the nuke. Thank you. I think eventually a giant legendary sloth monster shows up. There it is. It's Baf. Baf's dead. I think I broke my leg.
It's just about time to eat.
Buy all these so that I can roll on them. got so many ultrasight Gatling lasers. I'm buying all of them. Sick. Kind of running out of money. Oh wait, I was just here. This dude's got the drum set. You gotta play drums. I'll play bass, I guess. Jammed out for a second. Ugh. Isaac, are you still there? I want to show you my trophy room. This isn't my trophy room.
Thank you.
This unit is special.
Is anyone out there? This recording is a call for help. Our settler camp was attacked by mutants last night. Please help. My name is Kenneth Dean. We're south of Huntersville. I think I'm the last one alive. Probably won't be much longer. The mutants have left. But now, hurry. Destroy the meat bags when you get here. That should drive them away if they come back. There's a machine in the crater. Should take care of the radiation in the area. Keep it running. We'll never finish building here if it breaks.
I just died. We failed? I don't know how I died. I suppose I could just destroy these. Try to get, oh wait, you can't.
Due to the hardened nature of this unit's exterior, the action,
shake belly like a bowl full of jelly,
is unavailable at this time. Scanning for knives, boys and girls. Scanning. None could be located. This world has become a desolate nightmare. Happy holidays. Unit will not be accepting requests to sit on Santa's lap. We apologize for the inconvenience.
I'm getting sleepy. I think it's just this game. Always gets me sleepy.
Their safety.
Yeah, this game makes me too tired.